Welcome to the Army Benefit Center Civilian. This presentation provides an overview of your Civilian Benefit Center and the various partner agencies we service, as well as provides the necessary tools and knowledge to manage your federal benefits and entitlements. We are committed to providing world-class service by staying abreast of all changes in the ever-evolving federal benefits arena. Throughout this presentation, the Army Benefits Center Civilian may be referred to by the acronym ABCC. The Army Benefits Center Civilian is a centralized benefits center, or one-stop shop, if you will. Established in the year 2000 to provide centralized benefit services solely for Army civilian employees, our servicing population continues to expand today as the Army Benefits Center Civilian partners with more agencies. Currently, the ABCC services more than 450,000 federal civilian employees across multiple agencies and is located at Fort Riley, Kansas. The ABCC can be reached through multiple mediums, including our website at https://abc.chra.army.mil. Select the Contact Us tab on our homepage for agency-specific contact information. The Army Benefits Center Civilian provides a wide range of services, including federal employee health benefit, federal employee group life insurance, and thrift savings plan advisement, as well as calculations of service time for retirement estimates, civilian deposits and redeposits, and post-56 military deposits. The Army Benefits Center Civilian also processes retirements and provides death and service survivor assistance. Embedded within our agency, our Injury Compensation Center of Excellence provides unemployment claims assistance and processing, as well as injury compensation assistance. Both entities also provide call center services. The ABCC also offers multiple educational briefing opportunities through pre-recorded briefings, MS Teams live events, and WebEx briefings. While our site visits have been currently suspended, we hope to have the ability to continue them by request in the near future. The ABCC hours of operation are Monday through Thursday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Central Time, with the exception of federal holidays. As previously stated, the ABCC has an Injury Compensation Center of Excellence embedded within the agency. The ICCOE provides unemployment compensation claims assistance and processing for eligible unemployed federal civilians, as well as injury compensation claims assistance. Additionally, the ICCOE provides quarterly supervisory employment compensation and management portal training to those who are interested. If you are interested in attending the supervisory e-comp training, please contact the ICCOE directly at 1-866-792-7620, Monday through Thursday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Central Time. The Army Benefits Center Civilian utilizes various automated systems to manage the benefits of our serviced employees. Phone counselors are available Monday through Thursday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Central Time, to assist employees with questions regarding the various systems. The Government Retirement and Benefits, or GRB, platform provides the federal civilian employee with the ability to make benefit elections for the federal employee health benefit, federal employee group life insurance, and their thrift savings plan. It also contains various retirement calculators, the ability to request retirement estimates, and a wide array of videos, written articles, and external web resources in the GRB resource library. This system requires CAC access to ensure your information is secure and is very user-friendly. Visit the GRB platform direct link at https://platform.chra.army.mil to familiarize yourself with this system's vast capability. The Benefits Automated Tracking System, or BATS, is a three-tiered system. BATS is primarily used by the ABCC to track in-house production volume and completion. EBATS is available to the active federal civilian employee to track any in-house requests, such as retirement, estimate, or deposit actions, the employee may have submitted. BATS R access can be requested by servicing CPAC representatives and agency HR representatives to better track the progress on their agency's civilian employee benefit requests. To request BATS R access, visit the ABCC website and select the HR Representative Information link in the Quick Links menu of our homepage. Lastly, the Employees Compensation Operations and Management Portal, or eComp, is used by our Injury Compensation Center of Excellence in the electronic filing of injury compensation claims. As mentioned previously, quarterly supervisory eComp training is also offered by the ICCOE. You may contact the Army Benefits Center Civilian with comments or questions in multiple ways. Our mailing address is 305 Marshall Avenue, Fort Riley, Kansas, 66442-7005. Given we have moved to a command servicing structure, our phone center has changed drastically. Please visit one of our website links on the screen and select the Contact Us tab from our homepage for agency-specific phone and email information. Our hours of operation are Monday through Thursday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Central Time, with the exception of federal holidays. You may also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube for quick updates and benefits tips. We are excited to be your benefits servicing center and look forward to providing quality customer service to our federal civilian employees. Thank you for your service to our great nation, and we wish you nothing short of great success in your federal career.